Someone once said a human being can survive almost anything as long as they can see the light at the end of the tunnel. But depression is so insidious and it compounds daily, so it becomes almost impossible to ever see the light. Almost everyone, if not everyone, present here tonight has been touched by depression, whether personally, a family member, a friend, or a colleague. But no one wants to talk about it. It's too sad, they're embarrassed, they don't want to bring others down. Well, it's time to bring this to the forefront because it's a disease of epic proportions in our society today, and we, together, need to do something to battle it. I'm a firm believer that the best way to battle this is through love. Let's try to be a little more understanding. Go out of our way to do something nice for someone for no particular reason. Instead of texting your friends or family, pick up the phone and give them a call. Or better yet, pay them a visit. By loving one another, each and every person you encounter in life, we can slowly change the tide. Whatever you can do to make someone else's life just a little bit better, even if only for a moment, will work wonders over time. It might even help you if you're the one dealing with depression personally. Above all else, pray for the world to overcome this disease. I'm a firm believer that there is no greater love than that from above. Let's all do our part to help others find the light at the end of the tunnel, starting tonight.
Me. So now, 'cause here I come. And Welcome to my silly life. Mistreated, this place misunderstood. Miss, no, it's all good. It didn't slow me down. Mistaken, always second guessing. Underestimated, look, I'm still around.
Yourself short, you might be bulletproof. Hard to move mountains when you're paralyzed. My weakest moment, I see you shaking your head in disgrace. I can read the disappointment written all over.